The when and where of arrival is not for publication, but the why is common knowledge. Another great influx of American units for the invasion of Europe. When the balloon goes up, these fully trained men will participate in the greatest military expedition in history. First footing their way right into Führer's face. Port of arrival is somewhere in Britain. With the men come American nurses, fitted out in full field equipment and recognizable only in close-up. Priority troop movement, and the journey is really necessary.